1/6.
1/6. Okay. Now I'll give you some more information. I bought this die at a magic shop.
Ah. Fire should have been high on that.
Should have been. But you still wouldn't know which number to pick. Right. Okay. So in fact, I claim that when I roll this die, it will come up one at least 95% of the time. So now what is your credence that when I roll it?
It's 80%.
80%. Okay. So, thank you. We have seen the principle in action. A Bayesian changes his credence assignments when given long-run frequency information. And just to demonstrate, let's see, it's the number one.
I was right.
You were right. One.
So you got to do five.
One. Okay. All right. So that's going to get boring fast. So that's the principle in action.